my shepherd. Introduction. Being a shepherd doesn't mean to direct a body of traffic cars. It means, in the Greek language, pastor, superintendent, or guardian. In order to be a shepherd, one must be taught by the pastor. He can be directed by a guardian, or one can be guided by a superintendent. In order to receive the benefits of the shepherd, I must be taught by leadership of the assembly. More? It's an outline, right? This is a sermon.